Stacking local bricks. are running from behind us like a ghetto cowgirl. Your tongue like that, you know that's just my style, girl. Nigga wanna pull whatever, do whatever, live whatever, checking every time I run into another cool stop. And every nigga bullet, everything, and he pulling up a record every time. But the night that we do our style, you rap too fast, and yo, you need to slow it down. I say, okay, load my rounds, and I slowly buck them down. We just lit up that status, cause our swag is also havoc. Number one flow is automatic.
I just need you to pay attention. This one lesson you can't miss when I come through. Really gotta hit him with a 1-2. Where the fuck you think he gonna run to? Is he really thug enough to pump them tools in a room full of goons? Excuse me if I'm wrong. Speak to the pack like sees him along. Graves all done, 6 deep and along. Bury him before this on the alarm. Got the keys and I'm gone.
Gone.
Local, crazy, psycho, insane, make my chemistry. That's why I sequence the butcher hanging up from hooks like man and me.
I'm sort of psycho, couple.
Mirror, but there's no reflection. I just see a monster, all the scars caught in my flesh. When I left the phonies in and they said we was family, but in reality they did the most to try and damage me. And I am managing the pain minus all the killers. I mean it's me and minus all these niggas I ain't feeling. Cause they flash a smile, all the body plotting, looking at me sideways like I'm the one who got the problem. Call me crazy, but I've seen the worst of people. The good, the bad, and ugly, all these souls corrupt the evil. Ain't no justice for the meek, the weak are always victims. But most won't see my vision, so they have no pot to piss in.
They tell me my condition is incurable. Ooh. They tell me that I need to take these drugs to numb the pain. In days like this, I just wish that I could rewrite my history. But I must live with my mistakes.
Yeah.
This world is giving, take a lot of folks to live and fake, and I'ma go to a living. My condition is the worst of the worst. They give me drugs for this curse. I really hope that it works. Set me free.
Tell me my condition is incurable.
Killed that shit. I'm gonna say that. Having status all day. Nah, put this camera on me. Y'all ready for my close up, Mr. Divin? Yo, we killed that shit for real. Treehouse Lounge in DC.
I don't really
Lay put this together. Sometimes. Booked all the artists, the set, everything, picked the order. Turned out real well. A couple artists didn't show up, but it's okay because we still killed that shit. The crowd was live, everybody was real supportive, and overall it was a successful night. And as usual, Havoc Status is Havoc Status. We killed that shit.